rally from both players. Shin Tong just a little bit away from the table, and the speed with which Swin Ninh Cha has played those points.
Just out of reach, a gutsy shot, some solid defense from behind the table here. Chun Sheng Tong keeping the ball in play for a long time. Most players can't do that against Xia Xia.
Yeah, just that one shot which got her away from the table was played to the extreme backhand, and then she was forced to move behind.
Racking
forehand, but it comes right back. Xia Xia keeps her racket so high. Trying for the wrist, looking for the short side parallel shot. Chun Sheng Tong finds the net. That's amazing. I mean, Chun Sheng Tong is barely a step behind the table, hits both corners. Love these points, and it's Xia Xia to finally find the middle of Tong Tong on the other side. This is just unbelievable. The ball comes in high and spinny. I mean, not especially high, but an arcing shot. Xia Xia drills down on top, changes pace, plays to the middle. A rip of a backhand right to the edge of the table.
6-9.
It's been a while since that big opening attack has outright won the point for Chun Sheng Tong. She's been trying to get aggressive early on, which is typically a good plan.
9-10. Oh. 11-9.
What an escape here by Sydney Shot at a nail-biting moment that could be or could have been the determining factor. Nice use of side spin there from Xia Xia, but Tong Tong not bothered. Comes right back in with the counter. It's just so tough to get in the point when you're constantly chasing and can't get your body behind the shot. This is the second time we've seen a net ball like this that Chun Sheng Tong has had trouble adjusting to. Now three match points. Xia Xia only needs one. The forehand drives through. A dish served cold revenge as Xia Xia turns the tables. She was shut out in 2020 in Qatar by Chun Sheng Tong 4-0. And here it is, a 3-0 victory with an average of 7 points per game.